Okay, kids.
Sing. You kids gonna sing? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandpa. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
How old are you now? How old are you now?
No, let me see. How old am I?
39, right?
6, 7,
39.
39 plus.
Johnny knows. He said it already.
61.
Is that all of them?
You're 60. It depends. No.
Grandma's only 49.
You're old and you're not.
I like that. Depends how old your kids are.
You are way right
here. Your kids are real old. You're old.
Yeah,
we're real old.
And if you were my kids, then would we still be real old?
No.
Well,
no.
You know, John.
Gina.
Let's see. I'm what? 9 times your age.
I don't have the gray hair.
But only twice as old as your daddy. So don't call me old.
Just think, John.
Come for it.
Johnny,
soda.
30 years from now, we'll be sitting here singing happy birthday to your daddy. And he'll be 60.
And that's only 30 years.
And Johnny will
do
be
you
born.
Think that's 30. A long time?
You'll be 30.
They're really cheering us up, aren't they, hon?
You think that's a long time?
I'll be married.
You'd be married? Well,
Lisa.
I don't know if we'll all be here.
Lisa, smile.
30 years from now.
Wait, listen, do you throw the kids?
I'm so cake.
I plan on being here. I'm too worried, guy.
Well,
cake.
That's all right.
That's okay?
You can hang around.
All right, I'll hang around.
I thought that was cute.
This is going to the legs into the other. It should be a little bit colder, but it's not too bad. Comparable to,
baby's ready for her. Give her her seat.
Here's the one.
That's
yours.
That's yours.
Oh,
boy. Looks good.
I'll get up to
the flowers. You get to the flowers. Oh, my God. You're going to wait a long time. Grandma, give her flowers.
Oh, invite me over. I'll help you out. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. One night.
Invite him over.
Huh? One night. What happened to him? Hey, come on.
Push your face out a little bit.
Go on an angle.
Everybody's mine. Now I want to take John.
Okay. Johnny wants you
one.
Now, I want to take Peter one of you guys. And then get Denise because I want one of the main amount.
Could we please all stand? Would you please all rise? Welcome to the bridal party here this evening.
Only the short, only the nipple like
only this one.
Only the
latex.
Latex. I have to try the orthopedic nipples from the degree bottles that you have.
Mine's always hot. No why?
I don't know whether she's even getting anything out of this. Think she might be?
Yeah. Yeah, I can see the bag going down.
Yeah? Well, she's still going a lot of poop. Huh?
They said that I'll have that tar and sorry for about 3 days. But,
that's because she's still full of all that tar and poop.
Relax. I'll tell you, I won't touch it down. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. I'll leave it right where you see it.
Back out of the way.
Look out, because Grandma's got a mean left.
Oh, she does?
Nobody's around me, are they?
No.
Nope.
John, if you move it up, I'll kill you.
No, it's right here, Mom.
Do that, Mom.
Close. Yeah.
Hey, one more, Grandma. One more, Grandma.
Two.
Again, honey?
Oh.
Johnny, you brought her all the way up.
All right, there you go.
One time, Mom.
Get back.
Hey.
Oh. My turn.
He's right there now, Mom.
Valerie.
Get out of the way.
Hit him in the head.
Watch. Did I hit somebody?
No.
No. I said go ahead and hit him in the head.
All right, Mom.
Ma, go ahead. Take out your frustrations, Ma. Go ahead.
Valerie. Get out of here. Hey. Not good.
Go stand in a corner.
All right, you're coming out. Let Gina go.
All right, well, come on. You were sitting
here. Yeah, let me go. Okay. You're going to move my camera.
Mark. Sweet. as you've been, see your wife.
Guys,
I don't know.
This is the kitchen.
Give it kisses.
Get the baby kisses.
Wasn't pressing them hard enough.
Okay, you're making some wine cakes, Grandpa.
That's what I'm doing.
That's what you're doing.
I'm making the catadans.
I
don't call them wine cakes, catadans.
Mm-hmm.
My mom is special.
You make like little cups.
You make cups like this.
Hey.
That's beautiful, Grammy.
Cups.
Yeah. Oh, these fell over.
That's
all right. Like that'll be fine.
It's okay. We'll fix them as we go.
Give them a good squeeze. You pinch them together. It has to stick together.
And then you make a pinwheel by turning them. Take your fingers and bend this, like you're gonna like fold it in half, but you're gonna make a cup. See how that's a cup?
Yeah.
And then you make another cup, and then you make another cup, and you go all the way down and make cups. And then once you make cups, then I'll show you what to do. It doesn't matter. They taste good regardless.
Yes,
no, but I know these fell over and I'm losing the cup here.
Yeah, I'll be fine. Once it's fried and got jelly on it, nobody's going to care.
It's going to stick there. And
looks good, Dan.
Thank you. Sting. I've been trained.
You've been trained?
Trained professional.
Right. Looks good, Grandpa.
Are we almost ready to get the grandkids in here? Yeah.
Oh.
Did they get over? Why?
Listen to what she's talking about. The
Italian
don't
eat.
Like that. Alexa, turn up the volume.
Can you do that? Go ahead, try that. You have to pinch it hard, though.
What are you making, Papa?
I'm trying to make a wine cake, a catadans, but I'm not. Don't say the word. Why not?
Yeah,
what word?
Gotta know.
Catadans.
Yeah. Okay.
Wine cake.
Yeah.
You like wine cakes, Dad? Who made wine cakes?
They're the best. My mama.
Oh yeah.
My mama made the best wine cakes. And she made a tray like
then
that.
Then we fry them, and then after you fry them, mm-hmm. put jelly in them.
Oh, with my help. I helped to make them.
Did everybody in the family
me
help?
Me and my brother Eddie.
Yeah, it's hard to
My brother Eddie was very good in the kitchen.
Open.
Yeah. He likes to cook, huh?
No.
It'll come apart already when it goes in.
No.
Oh, baby.
Yeah. Layla.
I remember when Layla. They came home.
Oh, you just wanted to be on the tape, huh?
And they took a phone.
Just wanted to be on the video.
She does the restaurant.
Look at that.
No, my brother Eddie.
And he's known.
I need a scoop of water. That's good, John. Thank you. Are you waking on this one?
No, I ain't waking on nothing. I just got out of the shower.
Oh.
Okay. No. Oh, baby.
Good job.
Wow, Noah made that one? Nice.
I showed him and he picked it right up.
You know that art? The beat. Right, so you want to pass them down?
Oh, I
don't
know.
Do
you want one?
Yeah, well, I'm just taking this video.
You dancing, Mama?
Yep.
A
little exercise.
Yeah, the one thing she can do is dance.
Yep, her and Aunt Caroline, huh?
Yep.
You want me to give them one, Mom?
Yeah. Well, not me.
Just not Grandpa. Me.
Thank you, Johnny.
Grandma's
not
doing.
There you go.
All right,
everybody's got what they need, or you got the new one?
Yep.
So we're going to have a good Christmas.
Amen. I get to stay here.
Yeah.
We're gonna miss some of our family, but we'll get together as soon as we can.
Mm-hmm.
Dad,
here's the video.
Not me.
What
is this, Scoop or Pooper? Not yet.
Nobody yet.
There's two little mini ones.
Grandpa's on a roll.
Yeah.
He's got strong fingers.
Grandpa gets going,
he's got the wine cakes.
Yeah, not only that, he's got 90 years of experience behind
him. That's right.
Oh, God,
he's been doing this since you were little. Right, Grandpa? You've been making wine cakes since you were real little.
Yes.
Yeah, but
that's a lot of years of experience.
I'm not having much luck today.
I think it's been a couple of years.
I used to bread.
You gotta break a couple in before you get real good.
Wine cakes with my mama, but I ain't doing too hot here.
No, Dad, they're gonna be delicious.
It's hard.
Oh, they're gonna be delicious, but
you get better.